Direct from the beautiful Hilton Hawaiian Village Beach Resort and Spa on Waikiki's best beach, it's Soap Talk in Paradise with Ty Treadway and special guest host Laura Wright.
Yeah. Are you ready?
One drink for us, three for Drew.
I'm going to bring you guys some of my special creations right now from the bar.
I like it. Bring them on up here. And as you bring them up here, Drew, I'm going to tell them a little bit about a friend of ours who's always been a fan, a big friend of the show. His name is Daniel Coleridge. He's here from TVGuide.com. Daniel, where you at? Daniel's got a new book out. It's called The Q Guide to Soap Operas. Daniel, why don't you give us a little brief explanation of what it's about?
Well, this is the book that's really for anybody. You can be a soap fan who hasn't watched in years, and you're kind of thinking about coming back, and you want to find a way to dip your toe in and find out how to know your soaps and what's been going on. Or somebody who's really, a hardcore fan looking for some in-depth trivia and taboo topics and fun facts and stuff like that. And I've got all kinds of stuff. That's such a great idea.
Yeah. Because so many people will say, so what's your soap about? And you're like, wow. I mean, where do you start?
Yeah,
well,
you just need a copy.
You need a copy of Know Your Soaps. It summarizes General Hospital in about 2 seconds, and it's very easy.
It's also got some great trivia in here that I could barely answer.
Yeah, I've got lists of. This is going to cause controversy because it's hard to do lists like top 10 soap punks of all time, top 10 soap divas of all time, and
I was looking for my name on the top 10 soap punks of all time. I noticed that was dropped out there, Daniel. Great. Well, Daniel, we wish you the best of luck with it.
Thank you.
We got a big show here. We got Kelly Monaco joining us from General Hospital.
Can't wait to talk to Kelly. Wow.
Kelly Monaco.
How hot is